This is your KCCI Storm Team 8 forecast.
Hey, welcome back, Ian. Good Thursday afternoon. Let's say hello to those 50s again today. We're at 49 right now, so we're almost there. We're going to get into the 50s for a good chunk of the state, central southern Iowa at least today. It's going to be a little warmer tomorrow. We'll keep it warm into the weekend, but we do have some rain heading our way. We're going to time that all out here in just a second. Right now, 49 degrees with our downtown Skycam. Southeast winds 9 miles per hour. We look at temps around the state, mid-40s, Ames, Fort Dodge, about 45. It's much cooler up towards Mason City. They've seen a few clouds up there, 42 Waterloo, 47 Ottumwa, almost to 50 in Lamoni this hour. And we widen it out. You can see there's still some pretty cold air bottled up to the north right now. Temperature in Minneapolis not that bad at 40, but look over towards Bismarck, North Dakota. 27 degrees there. It's a big difference there. It's not a whole lot warmer to the south. Kansas City, just 52 degrees this hour. You head down into Dodge City, Kansas. They'll probably hit the 60s today. They're at 55 right now, so they'll likely work their way into the low 60s late this afternoon. Here's what it looks like on the satellite radar. Just some clouds to the north, as I mentioned. That's why it's cooler in Mason City. They haven't seen much sunshine this morning. You get over into Nebraska, they have some light rain showers, but our air is pretty stable right now, so we are expecting that to kind of bump into that drier, stable air, and we'll just get some clouds out of that system right there. There's that area of high pressure that's keeping our air stable. It's bringing in a southeast breeze today. That, along with that late March sunshine, is warming us up pretty efficiently. Futurecast picking up on those clouds. They do get thick late afternoon into the evening. No rain coming through tonight. Should be dry as temperatures get down near freezing. Our next system, it'll be moving in from the west. Tomorrow morning, we're starting out dry, likely with some sunshine around. As we work our way towards, say, Friday evening, you start to see those showers in the form of rain out in parts of Nebraska. That'll work its way towards us Friday night. Well, one little area into the southwest corner tries to work into the state early Saturday morning, but I think the best chance for a good soaking rain, if you want to call it that, I don't know how much of a soaking we're going to get, but the best chance for some showers around the state look to be into Saturday afternoon. That first little impulse moves through, and then you see more rain developing off to the north and west, sliding on in by late afternoon into the early evening hours before that pushes through and leaves us dry as we head into Sunday. So there is another system coming in behind that that may give us a little bit of a rain-snow mix for southern Iowa as we head into Sunday night and Monday. So computer models kind of all over the place with the moisture. Most of them keep us at under a quarter of an inch. Just shows just a little bit here, but that's just when the heavier rain starts to arrive here. So I do think we'll at least get a couple tenths of an inch here, perhaps even a half inch over towards Council Bluffs. So we'll see if we can spread some of that moisture into our neck of the woods as we head into Saturday as well. Temperatures today, they're in the upper 40s into Fort Dodge and Ames, Ottumwa about 49, 53 Lamoni, and then over towards Council Bluffs, they're going to be just shy of 60 degrees, not missing that mark by too much. 53 here in Des Moines. Sunshine continues into the mid-afternoon hours. 32 tonight, partly to mostly cloudy skies. Here's your 8-day forecast. 57 on Friday, 56 on Saturday. Again, the chance for rain looks to be around at times during the daylight hours mostly. And then by Sunday for Easter, 51, not too bad. I think we'll see those temperatures top out early afternoon. We may see them dropping late in the afternoon as a cold front comes through. Behind that, we could see that rain-snow mix Sunday night into Monday. So best chance for that to cause any problems on the roads would be off to the south, but we'll watch it because it wouldn't have to slide that much farther north to give us a light coating of some rain and snow. Nothing huge, but just something worth
keeping in mind. Nothing huge, that's all that matters.
It's not a huge storm system, but it may be inconveniently timed for the Monday morning commute.
Exactly. Well, we're looking forward to that warmer weather.
Yeah,
thank you.
A few days of 50s is nice.
Thanks, Wes. Mm-hmm.